give some to the museum or stuff like that, so they can...
Well, yes, possibly the Bluebird Museum might have some of the stuff. Because there is becoming a glut with so many cameras and stuff. Mm-hmm. Getting a glut of stuff.